Welcome to the Agent Program, Initiate. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the light.
Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the Handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose field work never is. Tell me, what did it feel like? Taking lives.
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive? No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Welcome to Advanced Mission Training. This operation originally took place in Sydney. The target was Calvin Ritter, infamous cat burglar, also known as the Sparrow. You will need to infiltrate the yacht, isolate and eliminate your target, and exfiltrate, all without arousing suspicion. And remember, as an ICA agent, you are the most dangerous person in any room. But blunt force will get you nowhere in this business. And a true assassin never calls attention to himself. Good luck, Initiate. As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement of people around you and identify your target.
You are definitely not coming through here. Please.
As suspected, security won't allow you on board in your current outfit. We should avoid confrontation and look for another way in. That mechanic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly.
Put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though.
People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate. Right. They won't find him anytime soon. This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal.
Hello.
Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise. So stay out of his line of sight. You're in. Well done, Initiate. Right. Now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area.
It's okay. If this is what Mr. Ritter's yacht looks like, I wouldn't mind seeing that.
I wish Bernie cared about art, but no. Bernie likes musicals.
Private deck is off limits for mechanics. If assimilation is the name of your game, you'll need a better disguise.
Please don't!
Well, that's gonna leave a mark. Good thing we have insurance. Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it.
Yacht crew, impressive.
The target's private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. Ah, but according to intel, Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew. So tread carefully.
Hello there.
fast, and suddenly it's all gone.
Be advised, Initiate. ICA clients rely on our discretion and do not expect collateral damage.
Probably just...
Want to be a bit more careful, sir?
Come on.
Oh, that's cute. The whole officer.
Cabins are all clear.
Nice impression. If we win, you can fix me a drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is about to have a private meeting with the gentleman in white. This could be useful.
usual scene with the girls. Most of my clients are my customers. So what is it?
Wait for it. Now is your chance. Use your silent pistol or the client will notice. Your target is down. Now head calmly towards an exit. The red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button and you're in the clear. Mission training complete. And may I say, elegantly done, Initiate. I guess my hunch was right about you. I look forward to the final test.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They can only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint, he could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points, to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching. Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
not happening. This is not happening. I'm gonna get killed. I'm gonna get hired.
Great work, Initiate. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance, you have only to let us know.
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough, deserted, but we found no trace that your man was ever there, or anyone else for that matter.
Someone erased his steps.
We'll keep digging, of course, but frankly, it's as if the Earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, Initiate.
Does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work.
Show yourself! What was that? It's me. We're good. Returning to my ship. Hey, idiot!
Enough security.
The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up. If I was Knight, I'd need long.
Good work. Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
Yeah, go ahead. Disable the ejector seat.
Security man.
Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Yeah, I snuck a peek, so shoot me.
I might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something. Pretty dull, really.
Well, there's a soldier coming by to fetch him, so stay clear, okay? Friendly advice.
All right, I hear you.
The slides depicting Knight's escape route from Cuba to his new home in the Soviet Union are ready for pickup at the reception. Desk security expect a soldier to fetch the slides, whereupon the KGB officer and Knight will likely retreat to the upstairs office.
What's wrong with this guy? Playing chess at a time like this? 90 miles from the U.S. And his hands don't even shake. Must be some kind of psychopath.
Nah, I think it calms him down.
Hey, mechanic?
Yeah, there's an orange juice. At ease, recruit. Oh, I was wondering when you'd be stopping by. Right there on the counter.
Hello, Private.
Good thinking, Initiate. This should keep Knight's attention for a while.
At ease, soldier.
Apparently, Jasper Knight is demanding that his girlfriend accompanies him to the Soviet Union, and he refuses to leave until he gets affirmation from his superiors in Moscow. The call will come through in the restricted, but otherwise unguarded, radio room.
So the Soviet ambassador, he was one of Janus's people.
Mm-hmm. Man of peace, voice of reason.
The quintessential good Russian.
That is if Janus agrees to your terms. That's a big if.
He will see things my way. Now, give me a moment. I need to learn this plan by heart.
Hello, Private. At ease, soldier. Carry on.
Don't mind me.
Knight, follow me. Lopyanka's on the line. My superior wants to speak to you personally.
About time. Lead the way.
Peace, bread, and land, brother.
Lieutenant Colonel.
Strastroviti, comrade.
Good job, initiate. This should keep Knight occupied for a while.
Sorry, I didn't see it was you, sir. This is Blind Taylor, come in, center. Hello, I repeat, this is Blind Taylor, come in, center. Just interference. Hello, Blind Taylor calling for center. Are you there, center? Over. Antiquated. Piece of trash. Come on. Center, do you read me, center? Useless. I'm getting nothing but static.
Must be that thunderstorm approaching. Come get me when the signal is back.
Hello, comrade.
Is it him?
You'll know soon. Right. Radio's working again.
I should damn well hope so. I feel like a sitting duck in this place.
All power to the Soviets. Здравствуйте.
Bianca's on the line. My superior wants to speak to you personally.
About time. Lead the way. This is Blind Taylor. Come in soon.
Down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Lieutenant Kirk.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind, no name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
Your actions have changed the world.
powerful men have fallen by your hand, but by the same token, others have risen. Do you realize what kind of world you've been shaping? Does the ICA? Does your handler? I live in that world. I have seen the consequences. I have felt the cost. That's what defines me.